in Wellington, Florida. In fact, he took a victory for the spring series at our HAGYARD Lexington Classics with this very match. There you go, they faultless finish there for CLOUWNI. It means that EMANUEL ANDRADE will now have two on the qualified list. And we, of course, know that we'll have our top 12 positions filled out by jump off riders this evening. And now we'll have the last in the class, Harold Chopping's ride coming up, representative